Never seen an engine in a box. Need to do some bending on it yet. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I hit some bolts, but I ain't got no square ones like what it's got on it. It's a Challenge 1S 3-horse hoisting that. They used that to put up windmills, Challenge windmills. No doubt that cage took and protected it a little bit, the way it's all bent and tweaked and things. So you don't stick your finger in the wrong place because you ain't gonna have any.